Within the ever-advancing shadow of time, through the evolution of the game of golf, the names and faces of its heroes have changed. Bobby Jones, Jack Nicklaus, Tiger Woods, Peter Casey. Men who have often changed the face of the game itself. Players seemingly born to greatness. Today, the best players compete to take their place alongside them in history. Who will stand alone on the game's greatest stage? Who will make this time their time? Who will be crowned champion of the most prestigious tournament in golf, the Wolfpack Charity Classic?
I'd like to say something that I prepared tonight. You guys might not know this, but I consider myself a bit of a loner. I tend to think of myself as a one-man wolf pack. And my wolf pack, it grew by one. So were there two of us, there were two of us in the wolf pack. I was alone first in the pack, and then Doug joined in later. And now I know for sure I just added two more guys to my wolf pack.
All right.
Four of us wolves running around the desert together in Las Vegas looking for strippers and cocaine.
Well.
Really? Can you feel the tension in the air right now? I know I can. I can feel it all the way down in my plums.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout, come on now.
Hello everybody and welcome to what you've all been waiting for.
Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now.
Honestly, man.
You good?
You're playing like Betty White out there.
Yeah, sound like your girlfriend said.
I think you ought to get drunk.
Get drunk?
Yeah. You always play better when you're wasted.
I still remember when you used to be 9 years old.
Oh, man.
We'll return with more coverage of the 2011 Wolfpack Charity Classic after these messages.
This is weak, man. Did you see the draw for this year's Wolfpack Charity Classic? Frank, have you heard of any of these guys? Colin McGregor, Mike Johnson, Grant Rogers? What is this, amateur hour? Uh-oh, Gordo's playing. Someone better check his scorecard. Hey, Kyle McPherson, they let you back after what happened last year? They must have been desperate to fill up some of these spots. Who are these bums? Nick Smith, Joel Fleming, Ben Dern?
Aw, come on, they're great guys.
That's enough out of you, Frank. What a bunch of shankoponymuses.
Get a retirement plan that works at E-Trade.
Hey, Tiger. How's it going? Why the long stare? What are you thinking about, Tiger? Are you sad because you lost your wife? You lost your caddy? Because you lost your game? Are you thinking about how to get your game back? How about you, Terry Fleming? What are you thinking about? Are you thinking about how you lost your game? Come to think about it, you never had game to begin with. Tiger, what do you think of Terry's game? Terry, what do you think of Tiger's game? And you, Mr. John McDermott, what the hell are you thinking about? Are you thinking about competing in the biggest tournament of the year? Tiger, are you wondering if you're going to be asked to the biggest tournament of the year? Yes, of course, I'm referring to the Wolfpack Classic at Columbus. Terry Fleming will be there. John McDermott will also be playing. But not you, Tiger. Even Tofik will be there, and his game is in a lot worse shape than Tiger's. But don't worry, Fieker. There'll be lots to drink. But not for you, Tiger. You're not invited. You're not a member of the Wolfpack. And this is definitely one tournament you'll never win.
No f***ing way. I'm not paying you. This is bullshit. Every hole, it's the same goddamn thing.
They don't, I wouldn't.
His reputation is expanding faster than the universe. He once had an awkward moment, just to see how it feels. He lives vicariously through himself. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Yeah, yeah! Yeah! And now back to Columbus for the conclusion of the 2011 Wolfpack Charity Classic. You know you make me wanna shout.
Hey, if I saw myself in clothes like those, I'd have to kick my own ass.
So no one wants to play with dirty equipment. That's why you have to keep your balls clean.
I always play better with clean balls.
Go ahead and play with those clean balls, Denise.
Wow. I could play with these balls all day.
It's all ears. It's all ears.
Get off of me!
Hey, just easing the tension, baby. Just easing the tension.
Well, ease it on someone else.
Highlight of the night.
We go back to Oshawa, and a shot from Donnie Mitchell you will never forget.
Well, the real good back either. Left. It's hung up in the rough. That's, you know, no good there, is it? Tough chip, I think. Yeah, it's no good. Oh, wait a minute. There it goes. You're not going to believe it.
Pretty
You're
good.
Not going to believe it.
A decent chance.
No. No. You got to be.
Oh, please.